Jedi, we've been waiting for you. We wanted to say thanks before we left. We'd never have made it through without your help.
It was worth it all to see Valon stuffed in a convict shuttle.
It was an honor to work alongside you. Go well.
The LT got called up to your starship to make his report. He said to meet you up there. Whatever anyone says, you're one of us now, Jedi. Best of luck.
Master, I have reprogrammed your vessel's food processor to reduce the crew's caloric intake. Some of them were growing a bit thick.
I reorganized the munitions locker between political briefings. More efficient now. You have more orders?
Actually, I was hoping to talk to you.
About what?
Was there someone you were fighting for? A wife? Children?
No. I fought for Balmora.
So, Ty Corden. You think he'll be a good president?
Ty's a decent man. He'll be good for Balmora.
Good men and good presidents aren't the same. Ty's inauguration was still a victory. Greystar should have been there.
Who is Greystar?
Old friend, forget it. First victory is Balmora's political liaison. Spoke to your diplomat, Alani. Organized a new trade route for Balmora. She wanted a personal favor. Thought credits would look suspicious. Useful to know.
There's more to people than just what's tactically useful.
All secondary. Greystar said a friend is an enemy waiting to happen, and vice versa.
You mentioned the name Greystar once before.
He was leader of the resistance cell I first joined on Balmora. Taught me plenty. Before everything changed. Enough. Got trade routes to organize.
Quite a story, Jedi. If we'd known the pirates had such technology, at least you were there to make the mission a success.
Nagula ji wamtahumpa muli ra watawampa.
He was at my mercy. The Jedi Code required I spare him for judgment.
Hyuna liska chananga wa chi kospa ini kontika.
We're forgetting someone. Good work, Lieutenant Iresso. We'll make sure the Republic rewards you before you're reassigned.
Actually, sir, as a reward, you could persuade my superiors to assign me here, if that's okay. It'd be an honor to serve with you. Plus, an extra blaster never goes amiss, right?
There's most certainly a place for you here, Lieutenant.
Thanks. I like the way you get things done.
Excellent. It's settled, then. I'm sorry. Could you excuse us for a moment?
You mentioned someone on Hoth was sending the Empire information about you.
Have you discovered who it was?
I think it was someone on board. Since I found that monitoring device, I've been watching our communications. I spotted a message to the Empire in amongst other messages while the channels were busy, but I can't trace who sent it.
The monitoring device? The messages? Lord Kairos's inside knowledge? Our traitor can work our communication system.
Perhaps someone has communications experience they haven't disclosed.
Alani can handle a dozen messages at once. Maybe it's her.
No. Alani sticks to her personal channel. Ty only got a call or two before he left. Duan never speaks to anyone.
A Selkath could easily avoid suspicion after what the Empire did to them.
Maybe before attestation. But now Shuru won't hear a word against you.
You know, Blasis gets an awful lot of work from the Aragorn bureaucracy, and a lot of calls. Wait, when you were on Hoth, and someone leaked those messages. Blasis was sending reports everywhere. What if he alerted the Empire then?
Even if Blasis isn't responsible, he could point us in the right direction.
Wait here. I'll see where he's got to.
No, it couldn't be Blasis. I just sent him on a mission. I meant to surprise you, Nadia. King Sethan and Queen Niska themselves are donating a regiment to the Republic.
This king and queen are your homeworld's rulers?
Yes, yes, that's right. The royal family wanted to heal relations between the Rift Alliance and the Republic. They thought donating troops would help. They planned a ceremony on Waypoint Station 3 to present you with the soldiers. But you were needed on Hoth, so I sent Blasis as our envoy. He's with the king and queen right now.
Tell the royals to stay with their soldiers until I arrive.
There's no answer. Jedi, what have I done?
I'll contact Ty. His droids could guard the royal family until we get there.
Be sure he knows our suspicions, just in case.
Will do, Jedi. Let's go.
Now we can talk without Sub-Zero wind in our ears. Thank you. Not just for saving my guys. You got me out of Hoth. You have no idea how much I was starting to hate that planet.
I hope you feel welcome here.
If your shower doesn't freeze solid halfway through, I like it here already. You know, I missed the rest of the unit already. Even Kree. But they're going home, and that's the important thing. They've earned it. Hey there. Hey there. Hey. Understood. What's with the look? Is there something behind me?
And here's our guest of honor. Kyrus, if the Jedi takes one step toward their majesties, cut their throats.
It will be done, my master.
We're no threat to you. Please, at least release my wife.
I know you can exploit any advantage, Jedi. So the soldiers had to die. The civilians, too. I do, after all, take pride in being thorough.
So much darkness, and I never felt anything from you except fear.
Is that curiosity or envy? I'm no mere infiltrator. I am Augan Blazes, and I am a child of the Emperor. I was brought before the Emperor as an infant, and imprinted with his power, his consciousness. I shared the greatest mind in the galaxy. With the first sun concealing my presence, I joined hundreds of my brothers and sisters scattered throughout the Republic to watch and wait.
Who is this first sun you speak of?
Supreme among those to receive this honor. I can't even comprehend the power he wields. This is immaterial. An Imperial fleet is coming. You will all be destroyed, and without the Rift Alliance, the Republic is finished. The Empire is merciful, Your Highness. Your planet could be spared the coming destruction.
How? Tell me!
Order your bodyguards to kill the Jedi!
All resistance to evil begins with saying no.
Senator Grell told us about your courage. I will not raise my hand against you.
Your Empire's friendship is worthless to us.
You'll regret being so stubborn when your planet is burning. Kyrus, show them how a Jedi dies.
Hey, over here!
That.
Why won't you accept that our victory is inevitable? Destroying my servant won't end this.
Maybe not, but we can wreck your day trying.
First son of the Emperor will lead us to glory. Your death is the first step on that path.
At least give me the courtesy of knowing my enemy's name.
Die in ignorance. It has been agony, restraining myself from killing you!
He's dead? You... How could you... He seemed invincible. Why would he do this? Tobis Grell said Blazes was your ally.